two-man show with Aqua and Davis for the Lancers.
Yeah, and Davis really anchors things with his rebounding and anything they can get from him offensively as opponents.
Mad scramble to hold on to the basketball. It's slippery right now. Jones comes up with it. Coleman cannot connect off the feed from Ramey. Aqua for three. It's a team like Purdue on the road. They come out and look like this against CBU.
Well, it's the human element. You're not playing against.
Oh, beautiful touch by Boyd. Ramey going hard to the hoop. And a nice finish. Affected by Liddell.
Yeah, and affected by length. I mean, that's what you talk about when you play these higher level.
Wow, the acceleration by Coleman. And it's now 1 of 8 after Flavors misses both.
Yeah, that's environment. I mean, you 1 for 8, you're a D1 basketball club. Coming draft, but what? Did I just wake up out of something? Kentucky actually lost that game?
To Evansville. You are correct, sir. And one.
Well, Ramey getting it going downhill just picked up.
Lancers have not led in this game as Ham tries to gain control and does inside after a good 2-year run at Michigan. The Wolverines had two of the best defenses in America. Davis gets Fedris up and drops it and one.
Exactly what Aqua has done here in this second half.
Coleman hesitation blocked by Parag. Sims gets it back. It's short and CBU.
Well, how about the defense there by Davis?
Flavors for three. Got it. Sims offensive board.
A huge rebound, maybe the biggest of the night, Texas.
Sims, the flush in the face of Parag.
CBU, couple of threes and a couple of stops, and they're back in this game.
Got to appreciate the fight of CBU here in the second half, but Jericho Sims with some fight of his own. He had the three to make it a three-point game at the 7:23 mark. Liddell has been somewhat quiet tonight, forces that one. No. Comes down with the conference as good as the Big 12. What do you do in conference play? Coleman, close out, showtime! Andrew Jones, hang around! It was not pretty in the first half. CBU came back, got within three with 7.5 to go, but Texas closed, and they did what they needed to do.